Our goal is to create a robot to kick the ball into the goal.
We made our robot with instructions and also made it better.
The static parts that we use are 3M friction pegs and black 2M pegs, beams, bushed friction pegs. And when we were using the dynamic Lego parts, we had used black even axles and wheels. And when we were using electronics for our project, we used motors, medium wires, NXT, and an NXT microcontroller.
Program. We used the move blocks, we used loops, we used the Bluetooth, and we used the weight blocks.
Test. We test our robot, and we saw our robot leg keeps breaking, and we fixed it.
To make it better, we had to make the leg bigger.
Can you show us your leg?
This is the leg.
This one. This little part.
Leg. Now we will play soccer with our robot.
This is for you.